Fact or fiction time, story time with John. Today we're going to talk a little bit about hiding. The only problem was I couldn't find him because he was hiding. I know, it's pretty bad. Okay, really, let's go back to Larry Beethoven. Good friend of mine, way back when, you know, we used to bum around together. And some people would think, how could I be that old and this beautiful? You know, it's amazing. I just don't know how it happened. It's like I was born this way. I wake up every morning, I look in the mirror. So, oh, you're one lucky man, John. You're one lucky man. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. I've been blessed. Anyway, let's go back to, it's not about me. This is about Larry Beethoven. Well, he liked to compose in the springtime in Germany, and he had his own cottage out there. So it got stuffy one springtime when it was kind of musty in there. You know how homes get musty. Before I make the story even longer than it is, he opens the window, and there's this crow flying outside. And he's trying to compose, and the crow's making a lot of noise, and he's getting aggravated with him. So the crow flies in the window, and he gets on his piano and does this. Beethoven says, ah, a chromatic scale.